Take six.
You guys, this is ridiculous.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning and I've done this intro 6 times now. I'm gonna buy one of those movie director things. Because the amount of times I restart things, because I, like the last one, I talked for 22 minutes. And I'm also gonna include December 1st vlog, and that's 11 minutes. And all I did was sit and talk. But it's what I'm good at. It's what I'm best at. So in a nutshell, let's go over everything I talked about, but quicker. So, I'm not doing anything today. Today is Thursday. Hold on. Sorry, I'm also trying to work because I haven't been working. Hold on. Okay, quickly. So I get paid tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday. And I'm so excited because that means I can finally buy things that I wanted to buy. I mean, I don't need to buy the things that I'm gonna buy. Like, I don't need to buy them now. But I'd rather have them now so that I can put everything in their bag. Oh, yeah. I wanna buy, they're like candy bags. But I make them into cookie bags. And then, like, I give cookies. Hold on. And so I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy some little cookie bags. I'm calling them cookie bags because I put cookies in them. But tomorrow I have to take my mom to work, and which means I'm gonna be on a different side of town that I've been, but like I don't remember going there. She works by the Foothills Mall. All I remember is that was the boring mall. That was the mall that like had nothing fun in it or something like that. Like I just knew as a kid I hated it. So we're going over there, but we're probably not gonna go to the mall. We might just go to other stores. Like we might go to Goodwill, and then the Dollar Tree. But that's all that that's the only places like I need to go. I even just need to go to the Dollar Tree. But we're gonna go to Goodwill because we have a little costume party to go on Friday. But it's more like a Christmassy party, but it's dressed as a senior citizen. This is a nice way I can put it. And so, excuse me. Okay, so we're going to this party, and at first, so one of my friends at church, she had told me about it, and I was like, oh yeah, I saw that. I saw, like, because I follow my church on Instagram, and so, like, they always post things, like, well, they usually post things of what's happening. And so I saw that, and I was like, interesting. I was like, I'm probably not gonna go. But they also are having a baking contest, but I'll get to that. And so I was like, oh, well, you know what? Maybe I'll go. Maybe. But I'm probably not gonna dress up as an old person. Just because. And then she's like, oh, okay, yeah, sure. Like, not everyone's gonna dress up. You can totally just come. And I was like, alright, sure. And then my other friend came to our little group. And then we were talking to her, and she wasn't gonna come, like, at all. And then I was like, you know what? I'll go if you go. And then she's like, why'd you put like that on me, you know? And then I was like, well, you know, if you go, I'll go. And she's like, fine. She's like, I'll go, but I'm not dressing up. I was like, me either, but I'm gonna look nice. And so then me, our friend, my sister, my cousin, we went out to Cane's to eat after church. And then, like, when we were gonna, I mean, we didn't know we were gonna leave, but, like, close to the ending of our conversation, we started talking about the party and how, like, we might dress up. Like, my cousin wasn't even gonna go because she was gonna go play softball and, like, they need her. But anytime they need her, she's never needed. So, yeah, my cousin wasn't even gonna go. Like, she wasn't gonna go, like, at all. And I was trying to talk her into it. And then that's when we started talking about, like, what we could do. Like, how we could dress up. Okay. So, like I said, she wasn't gonna go. But now she's going because she got excited of dressing up. And so now we're all going. And we're dressing up. When that was not the plan, like, at all. We weren't gonna dress up. So that's why we're gonna go to Goodwill to try to find like some older style clothes. But we're also gonna. Oh, I need to call my Nana today and ask her if we can go over and we can raid her closet and see what we can find. So that's our. I guess that is our plan for today. I forgot. Oh yeah, and my cousin's supposed to stay the night because we gotta take my mom to work. I'm gonna be super busy Friday and I'm gonna be so tired. So Saturday, there might not be a vlog like coming from Saturday because I'm not doing anything. But Sunday, I'm working and then I guess we're going to the ice skating rink that's in town. So that will be a video for, you know, I'll obviously record that, but that's probably gonna be it because otherwise I'm gonna be, because on Sundays I work. So I'm probably just gonna be working, and I don't know what I'll do, but yeah. But on Friday there's a bake-off, there's like a baking competition, and I think I'm gonna do it. I don't know what I'm gonna make, but apparently my sister wants to make the apple pie. I didn't want to make the apple pie because I was like, it's an apple pie. I don't know. I mean, if she wins, then cool. But technically it's still my recipe, so. I'm kidding. Hold on. So now I need to decide on what I'm gonna bake, because then I can also, you know, just give my cards out, you know. So yeah. Pretty cool stuff. And I'm kind of excited for this bake-off because I'm about to, like, you know, get my little website out there. I think it's only for the youth, like the young people of the church. I don't know if any adults are gonna go. I almost want to assume so, but I'm not sure. So we'll see. But I don't think so. I think it's just the youth. And I'm nervous because I don't want to dress up. But yeah. So today, go to my Nana's, pick up my cousin, and then that's the end of that, of today, and then, on Friday, we got a busy day. Oh yeah. And maybe I'll paint this today, because I have nothing else to do, and I don't have the brain, what would you call it, the brain power to figure out this vinyl situation with the shirts. So that's what I need my sister for. And I can't really record me discussing it because I don't want to say like someone's name and then say colors and then, I mean, they don't know what I'm putting on it. They have no idea, but I don't want them to even know colors. Like, they already know enough. Like, they already know that I'm making them something. And I don't want them to know anything more. My sister even told me to ask them, like, what's their favorite colors. But their favorite color might not match the jacket or sweater that I got for them. So I don't even want to ask them that because, like, it might not even matter. So maybe I could because it might not matter. So, yeah. So there's that. And then my sister said that she might come in and make another one of her little things. I forget what they're called. What are they? Right there. It's like right at the tip of my brain. I don't know. This is gonna be a long intro again if I try to figure it out. I mean, we're already gonna be at 20 minutes. I don't know what to do. Maybe I shouldn't include yesterday's. Because I didn't do anything yesterday. Like all I did was sit here and talk for 11 minutes. And then we were supposed to do stuff, but I didn't do any of it. I mean, I did, but I just didn't record it. Like all I did was get my vinyl, figure out that I need to buy permanent vinyl because my mom only has removable vinyl. And I can't use removable vinyl on things that are going to probably get in water, you know? So that's all. Like, I have a lot of things to order. Well, not a lot. I think I have like 5 things to order off of Amazon. And then I just need to buy more gift wrapping paper and then some bags. Some of the candy bags. And a bin for my fall decorations. I don't even have to buy a lot of stuff. And I shouldn't. I shouldn't spend money that I don't need to spend. So tomorrow my goal is to only buy what I need for the party on Friday. And then pay 2 bills. And then buy just the last things I need for my gifts, pretty much. Like I said, I don't have to buy my gift stuff yet. But I want to set up my tree. That's another thing. I'm not going to talk about it. But I'm going to set up my tree. And then I want to put my presents. They're putting presents underneath our tree. And our tree is going to be full of presents. Because I'm buying everyone something. Well, at least, like, immediate family. Like, I'm not going to be going, like, down the line and buying, like, everyone. Because I don't know who I'm going to see for the holidays. And I ain't going to try to buy, like, my cousin Christian a gift. And I might not even see him. You know? But I'm going to feel bad because I didn't get him something if they do go. And then I give everyone else something. But like I said, I don't know who I'm going to see. So maybe if I figure that out, then maybe I'll make more. Because I know I'm going to have extra tumblers. So I don't know. Okay, it's getting hot. I need to take this sweater off. And I need to start figuring things out. And the only reason I wanted to include yesterday's, like, vlog is because I wanted to do, like, the whole Christmas vlog thing. But I literally didn't do anything yesterday. So, I kind of don't want to include it. I'm probably not. I'm probably just going to have this, so. I hope you guys are okay with that. And forgive me, this is my very first time doing, Vlogmas. Okay, I'm going to get back to work. And we are going to clean off my desk, clean off that table, and go get the Cricut so that we can have an idea. Maybe even print out the images that are going to go on my cousin's sweaters. Okay, let's go. Alright guys, ending the vlog. It's only like 10:36. Right now my cousin's over, she's in the bathroom, my sister's there, and we're playing Pico Park. So that's how I'm ending my night. I got a busy morning tomorrow. So I'll see you guys then. I'll see you guys bright and early. We gotta be out of this house by 9:30 so we can take my mom to work. And I feel like there might not be stores open yet. We'll see. Bye.